Well, today I reached another milestone. I did another one of my bucket list things, right? And that was to swim in the ocean again, right? Now, Nana's friend here just read me a quote by Mr. Tim Ferriss. I don't remember exactly how it goes, but I understand the premise. The premise is to the goal is not necessarily just to get rid of the bad stuff from your life, right? It's to take whatever it is that you get from that and move forward and do good things with it. Well, you know what? I eliminated a bunch of bad shit out of my life. I just threw it down, walked away from it, right? I just quit and just walked, right? And on this journey, I have gained so much more, right? I have learned about myself. I've learned about my friend. You know what I'm saying? I've learned that there's way more to life than just sitting in a stupid fucking park listening to a bunch of fucking idiots, right? Wasting my life away. I've changed my lifestyle. I've changed my diet. I've changed everything there is about me, right? In just three short, it's not even been 3 months, right? And I've gained so much from it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I still have bad habits. Yeah, I still have bad shit. Yeah, I still got a bunch of crazy shit floating around in my fucking head that I don't need. But you know what? I'm gaining more from understanding why that is and getting rid of it, right? Than if somebody was just to dump billions of dollars on top of me and say, here, Brian, this will fix you. No, it won't fix me. This is what's going to fix me. Right here, this. The beauty of the world around me, right? And everything that I gained from it. Look. I just washed my riding shorts in the sink. I don't give a fuck what people think. I don't care. You know what I'm saying? I have brown clean clothes again. Right, because I just simply went to go swim in the ocean. I'm the only adult out of 50 people standing on this ocean. I'm the only adult that had the gall, had the balls to jump in the water. Because it was on my list. It's going to make me a better person to understand that. So, for all of you people that out there that are sitting there watching this, you're following along with our adventures, thank you. Right? But you know what? Let's see some of your adventures. Go outside into the backyard. Let's see what you got. Take something apart. Put something together. Right, talk about the shit that you need to talk about. Right, sit down with your old lady, right, with your kids, with your grandma. You know what I'm saying? Talk about something that's real for a change.
Turn the TV off.
Yeah. Do something good. It's worth more than most people's car. You guys don't even know it. It was given to me. Go out there and do something. Change your life. Gain something from all of this. Thank you.